How many alarms can you make in one day? Well, if you think about it, there's 60 minutes and 24 hours. So when you multiply 60 with 24, in total, you have 1,440 alarms. There's your answer.